Okay, so here begins a day of naked raccoon firing and other activities. Raccoon kiln packed up with naked raccoon, which we'll talk about the technology of that a bit later on. For now, I'm going to get it going. So, here's the top hat kiln. Put that over the top. Like that. Nothing's touching. Set up the burners. So this first burner is not very powerful, but that's fine for the starting of the firing, because it'll do it nice and slowly. So for the time being, we'll get this going. It's 9:15, so we've got a little while yet. Just going to put this across the top, which works like a damper. It stops too much of the heat coming out of the kiln as it fires to start with. Towards the end of the firing, I might pull that back a bit so the gas can burn completely properly.
sweet.